Next, we're going to show you a 2x4 video working on our scapular stabilizers, particularly the lower trap. So it's a 2, we're going to do it in quadruped, and then 4, it's going to be resistance only. So can you get on your hands and knees? And I'm going to hand you the weight, and I'm just going to ask you to elevate your arm overhead and bring it back down. And so we're going to just do a few repetitions of that.